What's going on, everybody? I hope you're doing well today. Just got a new package in. It's listed as an Indian Head Penny, Liberty V, and Buffalo Nickel 3-coin lot. Let's dig in and check her out. Just take 1 second to admire the packaging here. You can tell these people put in some effort, so props. Alright, and for our Indian Head, looks like 1906. For our Buffalo Nickel, 1928. For Liberty V, 1910. Nothing of extreme value, but all in really good condition. It's always nice to add to the collection. Definitely be ordering again.